I'm Dr. Vibha Arora, gynecologist with 17 years of experience practicing with Cloudnine Hospital, Malad, and here we focus on the female wellness. Vaginal atrophy is thinning of the vaginal lining. Like how all the skins undergo an aging process, it is the aging of the vaginal lining, and it can be treated with hormonal creams which help to maintain the rigosity of the proper lining of the vagina, and hence maintaining it with regular use of hormonal creams can prevent the increased incidence of infection or the dryness which happens with age, which in general terms is also known as senile vaginitis. So for the vaginal atrophy, we recommend the use of hormonal creams. There are also oral medicines known as HRT, that is hormone replacement therapy, and the use of certain vitamins like vitamin C and collagen supplements can help us to prevent further aging of the vaginal lining and reversing it to a certain extent.